Never forget who you are. If you will forget who you are, you will take up false responsibilities. How do you know about others' tripti when you have not fulfilled your basic responsibility towards yourself? Is it not great arrogance and storytelling? When you do not even know what your responsibility is and what would bring fulfillment to you, what do you know about others and others' fulfillment? Maybe you are the biggest barrier to others' fulfillment. The very first day we said, what is the only thing that you definitely know of? I am, and I am suffering. Is there anything else that you definitely know of? Then why suppose so much? Why live in suppositions? It hurts to realize that suppositions are stories. The more you live in stories about yourself, the more you will have ideas about the world. The more you gain clarity about yourself, the more you realize that your stories about the world were all cotton wool stuff.